Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. I'm Dr. Lester S. Carboni for Tyrannosaurus Rocks. I'm going through my record collection. That's because I'm from the 1970s, and at that time, that's what we listened to. Records. As opposed to now, when we listen to illegal downloads. One of the first records that I ever bought was the first album by the Partridge Family. The Partridge Family album. They claimed that Shirley Jones was the star and David Cassidy was the feature. It didn't take long for them to switch that billing once the show went on the air. I loved the Partridge Family, so much so that David Cassidy became the first concert that I ever went to see in 1971 at Madison Square Garden. I went with my dad. We were the only two males in the place. It went crazy. Girls were screaming, crying. David Cassidy himself was 2 hours late. I don't know where he was. To this day, that is the latest any performer has ever shown up for a show that I've been to. But it didn't matter. Tony Orlando and Dawn was the opening act. They exhausted their repertoire after two songs, Candida and Knock Three Times. Cousin Brucey from WABC was the MC. David Cassidy's backup band played every single song they knew, just waiting for him to get there. By the time he got there, pandemonium, pandemonium. The place went crazy. Unfortunately for me, I forgot to bring my glasses. So it was the greatest concert that I've ever seen, and I didn't see a thing. I'm Dr. Lester S. Carboni for Tyrannosaurus Rocks. Every record tells a story, don't it?